What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Facts 5 Minutes. We got a question from a viewer asking, if a mosquito bites a person with HIV, does the mosquito get HIV? And can it then transmit HIV to someone else? Now, this sounds a little silly, right? But if you didn't skip those HIV/AIDS prevention classes, you know that HIV is transmitted in a few ways. One of them is by sharing needles. And if a needle can transmit HIV, why can't a mosquito's proboscis? Well, the answer is because a mosquito's proboscis isn't a single needle like you might think. If you happen to be a scientist with a fancy optical microscope, or if you just have some decent Google skills, you'd know that what you think is a single needle on a female mosquito is actually made up of 6 smaller needles. 2 of these act like drills, boring a hole through your skin. 2 others pull the skin apart and hold it in place while the mosquito gets to work. The final 2 are tubes. One is used to inject saliva containing an anticoagulant into you, and the other is for sucking up blood. This use of separate tubes for injecting saliva and drawing blood is the main reason mosquitoes can't transmit HIV. The only thing they're injecting into you is a little bit of spit. As for the mosquito itself, it's not worried about HIV. That's because HIV needs T cells to latch onto and begin the replication process. Mosquitoes don't have T cells, so the virus can't replicate and just gets digested. Even if the virus somehow managed to survive inside the mosquito, it'd still have a hard time getting from the mosquito to a person. According to an article on Nature.com, for a mosquito-borne disease to spread from person to person, the pathogen needs to circulate in the host's blood at a high enough level. However, the amount of HIV in human blood is much lower than what's needed to cause a new infection through a mosquito bite. The same article suggests that even if a mosquito could inject HIV-infected blood into a person, you would need about 10 million bites to transfer a single unit of HIV. For context, an HIV/AIDS patient can have up to 10 units of HIV. This also means that accidentally swallowing a mosquito or swatting one that just bit an HIV-positive person won't give you HIV. So go ahead and smack those mosquitoes with peace of mind.